I have never met a man so ignorant that I couldn't learn something from him. I do not feel obliged to believe that the same God who has endowed us with sense, reason, and intellect has intended us to forego their use. Measure what is measurable, and make measurable what is not so. In questions of science, the authority of a thousand is not worth the humble reasoning of a single individual. All truths are easy to understand once they are discovered. The point is to discover them. I have loved the stars too fondly to be fearful of the night. We cannot teach people anything. We can only help them discover it within themselves. I have never met a wise man who didn't know what he was talking about. The sun, with all those planets revolving around it and dependent on it, can still ripen a bunch of grapes as if it had nothing else in the universe to do. The greater the difficulty, the greater the glory. You cannot teach a man anything. You can only help him find it within himself. The Bible shows the way to go to heaven, not the way the heavens go. Nature is relentless and unchangeable, and it is indifferent as to whether its hidden reasons and actions are understandable to man or not. I have never seen a man who has achieved greatness, who has not been awake to his own shortcomings. Doubt is the father of invention. In the sciences, the authority of thousands of opinions is not worth as much as one tiny spark of reason in an individual. We must say that there are as many squares as there are numbers. The laws of nature are written in the language of mathematics. The sun, too, shines into cesspools and is not polluted. I have been judged to be a pessimist, but what abyss of ignorance and low egoism is not hidden in one who thinks that man is the god of himself and that his future can only be triumphant?